Ah. I'm not very likely to recommend Windows 10 right now. Because number one, you were very loud. Number two, you're covering up my screen. And number three, you crashed on me earlier and nearly took my whole system down with it. So no, I'm not highly likely to recommend Windows 10 to a friend or colleague right this moment. Ask me again tomorrow.